You have one or two pupils in your class who always call out the answers before the others. For some activities, what we need to give the pupils is a little thinking time before they call out the answer. A few seconds for everyone to arrive at the answer before they all call it out together. For example, in an exercise of mental arithmetic, everybody, what's 20 minus 8 times 3? 20 minus 8 times 3. Wait. Wait. What's the answer? You're right. 36.